don't think there's anything there that rises to the level of a flagrant foul. That defender's reaching in, trying to stop him from shooting.